Can you come forward?
He just runs down, down his slave's court mat and starts slamming. The rest of you, all of you. You take your off floor, gentlemen, so just relax for a minute. Thank you.
One more, lads.
Tea time. We do have, for emergencies, plenty of water back at Dickerton.
But what I want to appreciate is just how valuable he was in his green beans here. Not only have I ever watched the length of the world, about 24 hours. 24 hours. In this weather, it's nothing, it's peanuts. So you're going to get your rations, you're going to pack it away the weather in, you're going to have your sweet respirators, and anything else that's a bit cumbersome. The last part, 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 The other thing is, I'd like to say, you've got to have people who are like BS, BS, because of all these rights and stuff, that maybe the people write to you, maybe they'll all write to you. If they say jump on, please do it, don't argue with them, okay? They've got a job to do. Yeah? They're under our guidance. So bear with them. You might have a second woman, one of you might be a corporal, you might be grudging telling him to do something. All this weekend, he's the boss. Okay? As I said, it's on the weekend.
Anything in
there?
You
have
a
nice
slow wall before the garage.
Oh, yes.
In the morning, we'll start it as we started off as a wall. We will get the section commander, we will give him his orders, and he can take it from there, our section commanders. Each and every one, by the time he's done this mini walk in the morning, will have had a chance at the section leader. If you've never done it before, tactically or otherwise, in practice, don't worry about it too much in the early stages. You'll have plenty of chances later on, throughout the weekend. You probably each get at least, I'd say, what, three shots, I think?
At least
three shots at being section commander.
Yeah? You'll learn a lot on this weekend, you really will. Sunday night, you will believe it, it's an amazing feeling. If any of the last courses in to go on, they were open in a minute. Yeah. Anybody got any particular questions, any particular orders? You're going to enjoy this weekend, I promise you.
The weather seems favourable for a start.
Is it?
It's a hard weekend. The idea of the weekend is not to push you as hard as we possibly can. It's to find out what you're capable of doing. You will be pushed quite hard. We will not fog you to death, but it's a hard weekend. We've modelled it on maybe stop-starting scores, although there's not a cafe. We've got the ideas from that. You've probably heard people talk about the staff scores, the battle capital. We've modelled this on those lines. It is a difficult weekend for you. But the idea isn't just to grind into the ground. To find out what you're capable of doing under all those conditions. Right? The staff sergeant said every one of you in service will get a chance to do section leader. That's what we're after. We're after finding out what you're capable of doing, how you command your section, how you take it through a position, regroup afterwards and all the rest of it. Right? Remember what we've been emphasizing on the last couple of weekends, we've been out in the field the same. As a commander, as a section commander, you'll give you briefing. You'll have a 2IC, check all your cam and everything. Right, check your weapons before you move on. Point your grenade then, and all the rest of it. Right, work out your own commands amongst yourself if you want to, if you want to look at that. You'll be marked on all these points throughout the weekend. As section commander, you'll be marked on all these points that you pointed out. And your performance over the weekend. If there's any things behind there, that's why we're going out Saturday morning. We'll smooth off the rough edges Saturday morning so that you'll be quite skilled at it.
How many votes you have Saturday morning? How many votes Saturday morning, sir?
Before lunch, you'll have at least one going.
You will have
one going.
You'll have one going, if I understand.
If you get into your second group, if I understand.
That gives you some idea of
the ratio.
How many section attacks you do?
With each section attack, what happens is you get one by the enemy, and then goes your section with it, it takes you right through it. Remember the one that was done last weekend? You'll take you right through it. Then after you've done your regroup and everything else, you'll change section leaders. It's as quick as that. You won't have long enough section leading. You'll have enough to take you through a battle scene.
A lot of breathing after each one.
When you won't be running to take it out, I can promise you that.
Then another guy says,
what I'd like to see when we finish all this tonight with the rations and the vehicles, etc. Yeah, I want to see you all dressed, as for action, I want to see you with all kit on, steel helmets and everything. I want to check you all tonight with the rest of the DS to make sure you're all ticket to do it for before you go sauntering up to the bar doing half your kit. Okay? You want to be all get up in the morning with your washing and shaving gear at hand, quick wash and shave, throw your gear on.
I don't know whether it's been mentioned, man, but it's going to be a while until later on.
It's been a short time. Yes.
You can smell.
George Whitfield and David Mack's going with you. George Whitfield knows the way there. David Mack knows all the
way. Okay? Yeah.
Thank you.
Scout man!
Oh.
Hello, Zero, this is one over.
John Slammer, but no, I
didn't. Zero, okay, over.
In fact, I'll bump them from just in that mist just up on the tree desk. We're going to have to blow up here later. Can't bump them from the road, can't we? Look, there's too much stuff in there. Where'd you go?
Down. Okay, over. All stations, this is one. Message over.
George. George, you should be call sign too. I should be call sign one. Yeah, right.
Retain mess net discipline. No names on the mess. That is why we have call signs. Over.
Oh, I got it! located the sections, so you will not have this confusion again. Who is going to rush what? Who is going to do what? Okay. Just to respect. Get the adrenaline going. Get your lungs pumping. Get used to what you should be doing. It brings it all back from your training. Section leader, keep your eye on your men. What they're doing. Give me a report.
Normally we would have a little debrief on what happened, but because it was just a practice run, we won't bother. Because if you're anything like me, you're starving your brain out. Yeah, I know I am. So, back down to the rover, find somewhere immediately over to the left-hand side, get your burners going, okay?
Say, George.
Hi, baby.
Cheers, mate.
Right, my son.
I've got some really matches there.
Yeah, I can. He finds out.
Thank you, man.
Over and high, you know what I mean?
Pick up round your flip.
He had a career down in Collier. He was getting kicked out of it, so they put him for a career. I saw that in his book.
You know about that, though, don't you?
They put him in close arrest so they can get hammered by him. Cliff Richard and all his gay boys come down to the barracks. The old cameras there and everything, the old squaddies just stood there with the backs to them like this, ignoring them. All stood outside the gate. The best of luck to you, lads. Away you go.
Hey,
Lachlan. What?
I've had
a half of this coffee,
actually. Yeah, just put it in there, okay. I'm like a bottomless pest.
We all tend to giggle when the camera comes out. But this is the bit that we want to use. It's actually going to be filmed, believe it or not, the island. We're going to show it to the regular
audience.
We're going to say, can you tell the difference between CA and regular
film?
It's obviously going to be edited, but the best part of this film, I can assure you, will be by the time you get to the end of this walk, you'll have it all together, won't you? You can pick up everything. The microphone is very sensitive. Yeah? Do not use strong language. If you trip up and shout something like, oh, bollocks, that is acceptable.
Right? It's just gone on, man.
I'm sorry, I don't care about the camera. That is acceptable language on film. Yeah? Be very careful with the C's and the F's. I don't want to hear them. Yeah? I don't want to hear you shouting, get your effing out over there, because that microphone is very sensitive. We do want to use this film. Yeah? bleeding, stuff like that. Just think about it. I know it's hard when you're men, but I swear, quite a lot.
Right. Well, I don't know if I get the word with it. Without a doubt.
It's not disguising itself. Just be full as an out-of-work branch.
Right, listen in, chap. The order that I have now taken your names in is the order you will be doing your section leaders in for the rest of the weekend. We started with Cook Buchanan and ended up with Sig Ward. The reason we're ending up with Sig Ward, if you remember on the last weekend, he's quite an experienced guy, yeah? We want you to learn from your own mistakes, yeah? And then, possibly, he might show you how it's done. But I doubt it, because you're very good so far. Yeah, it doesn't take long to brush up on your old basic training. What are we doing now, section leader? Stand down.
Have you changed section leader, Bill?
Not yet, no. Stay as you are, stay as you are. In the order, it goes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, so on, okay? Because of that, because you're already into section leader. Okay? You've got the map, haven't you? You have. Are you doing section leader? Well, you're going to do the map.
No, well, I just don't
know. He's done the map. So you have to know where you are. Well, you know where you are on the map, don't you? You're going to have a lot to do. Yes, you have. See what I say. Where is he?
I won't get one.
He's not going to hit, he's going to carry them up for you. He's
Mike.
Informed all time.
When Dan comes back, Mike, can you... Where's the badge now?
Where the DZ is? Corporal Buchanan is your section leader at this moment in time. Until the first pump. You know where the DZ is? Your first leg.
We'll be told you. The trouble is, he's getting paid for it and I'm not.
What do you want?
He's got the name. I don't want the name.
Yeah, we did.
Okay, listen in. Listen in. Hello, all stations. Hello, all stations. This is one. We are moving now. Over.
Two, Roger,
on
over.
The right, odds on the left. Ready!
Call sign to 3 and 4. Acknowledge one, over.
Four, okay, over.
Yeah, four, this is one. We are moving now. Section one is moving now. Over.
Four, okay. Okay, sound off, come to back.
One, two, three! Gun group. Hello, two, all stations. This
three,
is call
four,
sign one.
Five,
we
six.
Have a call sign three, over.
Stay to back, okay?
Two, Roger, affirmative. Out to you. Hello, three. This is two, radio check, over.
Keep that. Look out for positions you're going down. You need a fire on the side, okay?
Two, okay, out.
Hello, all stations, from now on, keep on the net. Keep on the net. Trying to communicate with them. Out.
Uneven. Start spreading out as you move up.
Number one.
One I did, and it was rather late, that's why I passed over that last passage, don't it?
Where's one, two?
What's your flank?
Where's the other radio?
What, this one?
Look, what's on you, foot five? Yeah?
Five.
Good. Did he get all that transmission?
Yeah.
Smash it. One by the fence now. One, there's only one by the gate. One. He's on his own. Still one. One on his own. He's right by the gate. He's getting round by the gate. Bastards are coming through the go, do it now, mate. Now, now. Thank you.
anything until this active commander gets there.
Fucking gun drinks, jamming.
He's right, Sergeant.
Get him forward, come on. Come on, he should have a man up here. Could be two men on a body, or a person. Come on.
All around the fence, backwards, backwards as well. Stay there. All around the fence.
What's happening here?
Because
you're going
out of the vehicle.
Do what, Reverend?
I want to
tell them. Okay, go this side. Get over this side behind me.
It's too cold for you, mate. What's too cold? That's more like it. Information on him?
Yes. Yes. Okay. There's a wallet in the back pocket, nothing else.
Alright, what have you found? Detonators?
Looks like it.
Alright, save time, it's detonators. You found a mark? Yeah? Is he in there? Can he walk?
Still alive. Still alive.
Do you have the handcuffs you're carrying, the ones we were before?
No,
map on him. Detonators.
Wrong.
He's got ammunition. He's obviously a suicide squad.
Yeah.
Yeah? You don't want him to get back there. Yeah. Let's go.
He's dead.
Right. Shoot him.
Right. Okay, John.
You've taken it, section leader. You've taken his maps, you've taken his ammo, you've taken his explosives, detonators. Away you go. Keep moving.
Go up there. Oh, he's really tough one. Look up there.
Were you talking to me, or
back that way, mate.
Hello, sir, this is Warren. Seems to be a bit of confusion going on down here at the moment. I'm sorry exactly what's happening. Enemy on his current position. He's now moving down. Is that the information we require, Robert?
Yeah.
I know it did. It's superb. That was superb.
I'm moving in a second, so I'm not dead.
We're going back up there.
Thank you.
Now. Five. Okay. You're dead.
Already grouped just the other side of the stream. Thank you.
Nade men ready. Nade men ready. Right. Give the order for grenade.
The nade men.
Grenade. Grenade.
Grenade.
Grenade. Grenade.
No, 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 no,
no, no, no, defense, come on.
Sit cool then. Take your man and go set.
Right, you're all watching the hill forward. There's nobody covering behind here.
Come down here behind.
Yeah, you need somebody on this section. Big wide open section here. Get a weapon farther away.
Cops clear!
Right, number off, staging your ammunition!
3-20 rounds!
3-20 rounds! 4-20 rounds!
5-15 rounds!
6-17 rounds! 7-2 rounds!
9-14 rounds!
Last man!
Right, number one, give 5 rounds to number 7.
All in on me!
Down in the valley. We're not alone, Chief. One man. He's gone long. In.
See again.
Right, get from that direction, so start moving your section down, cover it fire.
Don't run down.
Number two rifle section. Make your way down.
Watch how you're going,
Got him.
Oh,
Where have they gone now?
Yeah, to the back of the road.
Shouldn't they stay there for section two?
That's what I think.
Right. Wait a minute, we'll get back in a minute.
Yeah.
And then you're staying here.
Yeah.
Who is at the next?
There's nothing. We haven't got anybody left.
Right. That's, and I suggest you cut out this middle one.
Yeah. This one or Solly. Cut Solly out.
Cut Solly out. And leave that one there.
Yeah.
So you've got two in quick succession.
Yeah, that's it. And put right. Solly underneath that.
Put Solly on the next objective down there.
Yeah.
Well, I give these a 2 minute small break,
yeah,
so as not to give the game away.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm going to have to shout him in, aren't I?
It's working well so far, and you could do with a number two on that gun.
Yeah, that's right. Keep the tension, because you get a couple of good bursts off it, and that's it. It's finished, and it won't fire.
But it's effective. It's
good, yeah.
It's doing the job. It's a lot better than an OMG, actually.
Yeah.
Yeah. What's Sam Holt doing?
He's staying in for the second one now.
Yeah.
What are you doing, Sam Holt?
You can go back in position.
Who with Tully?
No, we can go back in the position
we're
in the gully.
Yeah, he's always up front.
Yeah. Now, actually,
where's McFarlane?
You can drop Macca down in that gully if you want. I'll take him in there.
McFarlane down there.
You know, in that. Right under them stones.
And who's going further on?
There's nobody left there. I'd have to. This is it. This is because we're short-handed.
Forget that centre. Just leave Sully up top.
Yeah.
Right. You two up here. Up here.
You want to hit them down there again, Dave? Yeah, I'll hit them on the bend again.
Right.
So we can hit them through there.
No, that was good. The adrenaline was going.
Yeah.
Now, listen, we're going to leave Sully up there. We're going to do away with that centre one.
Yeah.
Dave's going to stop here.
Yeah.
Right, I want you to position yourself in two more places between here and
there. I know where. They've got no choice for me.
That's all right. Dave, don't do that. There's going to be shot through, aren't we? Oh, not a lot of difference except that we get a bounty.
Well, that'll go down well again.
You take these two men now.
Yeah. I'll drop them off. Yeah.
Down there.
Under them stones.
Yeah.
So, you put them over the stones.
Yeah,
so we're just sitting there. No, you're going further. He can go under the stones. And you go one further on.
Right.
And that'll be the last
you
one.
You position in. Position in. Yeah. Come back.
Okay.
I will get onto section two and hold them.
And hold them.
50 rounds.
Seven rounds.
Anything on him?
No.
Guy section on me.
Spotted him straight away, shall I say. Here, 5 yards, dead in front, under rock. And he was so close, all you need to do is section, wham, bang, straight through. Just wipe him out. No need for moving your gun group or anything else. He's so close, you're right on top of him, you just whap him straight off, okay? You'll probably get a few more like that this afternoon, this evening. You're so close to the enemy, just let your section leader know. Section leader, slam straight through him, okay? No need for all these maneuvers of moving gun groups, moving riflemen. You just haven't the space to do it. Whilst you're thinking about it, he's picking another one or two of your section off, okay? Corporal McAllister. Right. Right. Follow them up on the track. Going down the track.
Right, single file.
Right, lads.
Gun group.
This is your gun group.
Yeah. Directly behind me. Sigma clean. Close to me, just in case of point, man.
As far as you can see the wood, that's where we're going, lads. That's it.
And
pull.
And 8 and 9, you need them.
Come on, I'm here.
Watch your left and right. And spaces, but 5, 10 yards. You ready?
Right, go get these weapons in the alert position. Let's have it looking good for that other section. They're looking at the ground.
Thank you.
Burning! Clear! Clear! Right, everyone group on me! Number one, how many rounds in here?
Weapons, I'm a brew.
You're still up, Mr. Gilman.
Help! Help! Help!
Help! 1, 2, 3. Hang on.
Well, lads, don't give up. Keep pushing. Keep pushing. And push.
Come on, gun group.
Come on, don't give up. Keep pushing. Come on, push.
Oh,
Poor bastard, he's gonna... Poor John. Hey? Poor John. Holy Jesus, look at the size of that. It's a big bastard, that. Big mini cemeteries. Some big pig. Oops. Pick off, you bastard.
Okay.
Fucking big bee here.
It's alright, it's a long picture if you don't bother it.
Fucking hell.
You're dead. I'm here shooting your head off.
I can't get out inside the tree. You bastard, you threw that.
This guy's dead. Come on, what are you doing about it?
You got the cameraman and all.
Sure, as long as that came up. There's no more shots.
He's got his ass to get off, hasn't he?
Enemy's dead!
Put my neck off!
Right, what are you going to do? You've seen off how many for what? There may be more than that. Well, think about it, a lot of dead bodies. You know? You don't want to split your men up all over the show, so I suggest you go around them systematically from the last one back to the first one. You know? You've got to do it tactically because there still could be more enemy about.
B group! 20 yards! Go! Clear the debris.
I'm not going to move it while he's still on it, are
Come on, get to it. Come on, move. Single file.
Right. So who's dead?
Number one this end.
Don't have any.
Number one this end, come on.
Doesn't matter, just get into the real file.
Photograph of us looking all
worried. Stand still, Bonnie. Stand still, lad. Arm up on him.
Hey, Tony.
Right, Corporal Buchanan.
Wait.
After the ammunition has been issued, you assume the role of section commander. You set up an ambush now for section 2 in any way you wish. That's good. Don't forget there's a lot more of you. So to have it similar to that is not a bad idea. I can work to look for you. Don't have it too far afield.
It is. Woody.
Try groups of 2.
Woody, 2IC, okay, come with us, we'll find ambush point.
Okay.
Dash.
Oh, Steve.
Past the time of day with them searching.
Good, that. Good. There's only one thing wrong. You've been booby trapped if you've only made it away.
Yeah.
But you've got to think about getting behind you. You'll learn. There are a lot more of those.